Way down deep in the middle of the Congo, a hippo took an apricot, a clover, and a mango. He stuck it with the others and he danced a dicky tango. The rhino said, I know, we'll call it umbungo. Umbungo, the trigger in the Congo. Python picked the passion fruit, the marmoset, the mandarin, the parrot bit, and pocket cut the bunker. Good land it is. When it comes to sun and fun and goodness in the jungle, they all prefer the sunny, funny one they call umbungo. Umbungo,
live easy, umbungo. The new jungle drink with the taste of nine exotic fruits.
Hello again. Let's tell everybody what's coming up, shall we, very shortly?
Right. Of course, Chris Tarrant will be home for the holidays next week again. Let's hope it sunshines for him a bit next week. Michael Barrymore, Jennifer Beals, Guy Mitchell, Susan Seidelman, Glenn Ford, Miss UK and John Parr will be our guests next week. But actually, they won't be my guests next week because I've got Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday off because I'm preparing for the Miss UK competition.
Working on a very important assignment. And you'll outshine the lot, and you'll outshine the lot. And let's just remind everybody, Henry Kelly's in action tomorrow on the Saturday show. Two great guests, Patrick McNee and Pamela Stevens, and a host lot more talent on that show as well.
So Nick Owen and Jane will be with you Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. Right now, let's leave you on the 8th anniversary of Elvis's death with Elvis as we know and love him.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I
This is Anglia Television, broadcasting a full-colour service in the east of England from the transmitters of the Independent Broadcasting Authority. Programmes for Friday morning here on Anglia begin in a moment with Muppet Fun in Sesame Street, followed at 10:25 by Woody Woodpecker and his adventures as a lonesome ranger in cartoon time. The Protectors at 10:35 uncover a plot to wipe out their organisation, and at 11 a Space City Circus provides the crew of Fireball XL5 with tense thrills and spills. About Britain at 11:30 takes an autumnal look at the South Downs, and at 12 o'clock, Broomstick teaches himself to play the violin with Hegarty Haggarty's Book of Spells. With the Rainbow Gang at 10 past 12 having a go at making puppets, some programmes for Friday here on Anglia. Hello, and a very, very good morning to you from Anglia House. Well, let's start your programmes for this morning, as usual, with another trip down Sesame Street.